do you need professional videographer and photographer to project the life of your event? Then call us on Boro TV now. We cover wedding ceremony, birthday party, housewarming, get together, burial ceremony, any kind of ceremony you can think about. We have high quality cameras and professional handlers too. Also, maybe you're not attending the event due to one reason or the other, or you want to watch it live on your TV screen on a full HD with your family and loved ones. Call us now. Okay guys, see, this is a land though. This is a land. This one is a land. Let me show you where it is starting from. Let me show you where to start. This is a normal size land, which is a normal plot. It's just one plot. It's just one plot that we have here. Just one plot. Very close to this dope house. See this creep? See this creep? This fine house. So it is starting from here. This is the point. From that place there, that is where it is starting from. So I'll show you where it is ending, then I'll show you a bit of the area. So it's 100 by 100, one plot, 100 by 100, at Sapley Road. Now this very property, this so Sapley Road, Ogege. Now here for end, coin there. Now here for end. This is the very junction. So. This very junction. This very, 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 very junction. Now here for him. So this is it, guys. Yeah. Now here for him. So you can't use a, which is 100. Yeah, 100 for this very side too. So let me show you where it is ending at the back here. Show you where it is ending at the back here. Two, 100 by 100. It is 100 by 100. Oh, gege. That is where this plot is. Oh, gege. Down to this place. Down to that place. See, there are people living in this area. You hear the sound of Jane there. There are people living in a lot of this area. In the whole of this area. So it's having a foundation on one part of which is 50 for inside. So 50 by 100 for inside, they build small distance parts put up to ceiling level. So 50 flat is inside. So this is Ogege for Sapley Road. Now in this property day. And then please guys, please always take notes. When you watch our video, always check at the end if it is written negotiable or just and the price that you are seeing there. Because most times, like somebody came to check a property for me recently. Well, let me show you. This is the area. See, there are people living in this area. Somebody came to check a property recently, and they got there. They can't see the price. I tell them, say, see the price. The person was now trying to negotiate the price. I tell him, say, you, that is the last price that was given to me. The thing is, the property does not belong to me. Just like this one, not be me getter, my person getter. So when they give me a price and they give me a last price, then I'll place it there. So most of these sellers, they consider when you talk with them, you know. They will consider you. There are some way they will consider, they'll tell you this is the last price. Once they give me their last price, you are still trying to negotiate that last price, knowing fully where the person will not allow. And not you be the first person with the price. Probably you are the third, fourth person with on price. I don't talk with the owner often. And the owner, they tell me, say, lie, you know, go drop. Then you still want to start negotiating the owner's last price. There's nothing I can do. So that was what happened in that one. The person called the vet, say last price. He want to negotiate the last price. I said, you know, there is no point wasting time to negotiate a last price. Because if you can't negotiate, then definitely the owner not will agree. Because don't tell me say last price with that. You know. So please, I beg. take note. When I post it, you check if it is negotiable or not. Some of them, they are fixed price. It is fixed. It's fixed there. Just fixed. We just fix them there. So why some of them you see negotiable? If you see negotiable, you know it is negotiable. If you see that there is nothing like negotiable, you know it is not negotiable. Please do try understand. I beg. Do try understand. So maybe somebody not fit say we put price. Because the lady was like feeling we wrote negotiable, then they can't come, we can't say nothing negotiable. You know, which was not the truth. So I cannot write negotiable on the price, and you will come and I'll tell you say no, not negotiable. I'm not the owner, not be me getter, not be me you want pay to. You are not paying to me, you are paying to the owner. So that is it. And this is Ogege. If you like this very property, then it's just to call the number displayed on the screen. We will immediately bring you down here to come and see it. Here now build and leave. Just build, you leave. This is the exit. So though this is another exit too. So this is not the exit. So from here to the junction took me about 4 minutes drive. That 4 minutes drive was really slow. I was not speeding, so I was really slow. So not far from the road, very close to the major third road, very close to the major Owege third road. And a lot of doctor paths is there around there. This is a place where you build immediately, you start living here. This is where you just immediately build and you start living here immediately. So this is it. If you like, and just to call the number displaying on the screen, we'll bring you down here. So down, houses, food everywhere. And it is not an erosion spot. The water is going. So it's on a very good location. It's on a very, very good location. So if you like it, then you call the number displayed on the screen for negotiation. So this is it. So it is ending in that spot there. So if you like it, just to call the number displaying on the screen for negotiation. This is the area. Dope houses, fine houses. Now if food is here, Ogege, Sapele Road. Ogege, Sapele, now this very property. And there. It's 100 by 100. So it is very close to the junction. It is also close to this very dope house here. So you have enough space. To do whatever you want to do. And it is facing a junction also. See, this is a junction here that it is facing to. So it's a busy area. So you have a lot of connection, a lot of exit. You can go through here. And there is a sound inside too. Sound still there. There is one sound there. There's another sound here. So sound still there when the simplicity you stick walk. And there's lights to see. That's a pole. It's going down. So guys, if you like it and you want to acquire it, just to call the number displayed on the screen, then immediately we'll bring you come here, make concern. So this is it, guys. Do have a nice day, and please do understand that when I write a price and I write negotiable, you know it is negotiable. If I write if I don't write anything, like if I only just write the price, just please do understand that that's the last price. Sometimes you can be lucky, that same last price, the owner will still consider to step down. So now when we talk with them, would they know? You know, there are some funny sellers. The figure tell you, say, okay, now the last price will be this. So tomorrow you will call you, you say, okay, I will consider. I'll remove 1 million, I'll remove 500. So this is it, guys. Do have a nice day and bye.
Call House of Boro TV today to cover your events like naming ceremony, wedding ceremony, burial ceremony and resurrection ceremony if there is. And don't forget, we have quality cameras and professional handlers to give you that spark in your event. Book us today and we'll get nothing but the best. We've got a special kind of touch that makes us different from the rest. Call us today and refer a friend to tell a friend to tell friends until they book us. Call us.